Oh, launch. Just see a look at it. How many gigs of footage have been wasted on this?
Connection established. Strange doing this again.
Just like falling off a wall. You'll remember how it's done, no problem.
That's not what you're supposed to do with walls. Sending you the location now. Shall we, Owen? Do you want to link in on this?
No. You've heard what they say about ciphers. One's a party, two's a crowd.
That's not how that saying goes.
Owen.
Right, I'll just hit the amplifier then.
We doing this mission or what? Where are we going?
The tomb of General Tarsis.
Wait, really? Tarsis herself?
According to Zim, it is.
I'm hoping we find her javelin buried with her. The Javelin of Dawn. You know the story of General Tarsis and the mountain.
That's a children's tale. She fights a storm monster and steals his voice to make a sword.
Yes, but you have to admit, the Heart of Rage is a monster.
Fair point.
Great. I've got Hallett practically climbing my amplifier to watch.
You think this is really it? The General Thun?
Let's find out.
Be careful. Just because humans couldn't find the tomb all these years doesn't mean it's empty. Scorpions. There must be a nest.
There won't be for long.
Found a locked door up ahead. Take a look around for the control mechanism. That's the control for the lock. See what you can do with it.
General Tarsis. scorpions? Damn it! Clean out these pests!
I'll do what I can.
Sealed this place up tight.
Of course they did. They were protecting their leader's resting place.
Sign of a javelin, but I think we just found General Tarsis.
We marked her grave with her signet. I'll answer to the end.
If that's really hers, you know what this means? It could open the Fortress of Dawn.
Bay, we have a complication.
He's a cipher projection, a strong one.
Hello again, Freelancer. Happy to see you.
What do you want?
Same as you. I want her javelin. The one that conquered the Heart of Rage.
Why? You a history buff?
Someone's got to inherit what she left behind. I deserve to carry on her legacy.
He's stolen. We can use that. Keep him talking while I break into Dominion communications.
You think you're the next General Tarsis? Oh, I had no idea the Dominion was that delusional.
We don't need to be enemies, Freelancer. You think I even give one damn about the Cenotaph or the Heart of Rage? All I want is the Anthem of Creation. Imagine all the good that we could do. We decide what's best for the world. The power of pure creation at our fingertips. More important than General Tarsis.
What happens to the people of Bastion matters more to me.
If they're so damn precious to you, have them. Just give me the Javelin of Dawn. One rusty old javelin in exchange for all those lives? That's generous, don't you think?
He's trying to trace your location. I'm picking up Dominion soldiers in the area.
No, there is no javelin. Get glitched. Bay?
Dominion forces are already in the tomb. Get out fast. You can't lose the signet.
Thank you.
tomb is clear, but there are more outside.
They don't give up, do they?
Dangerous wildlife, maybe scars.
That's the second time I've run into the monitor. I think I'd actually prefer nursings.
Some of the team has made it back to the Strider. Come on home.
These missions have strange endings.
No, one of the guys had just rushed ahead and got all the way to the Strider without attacking anything, so he'd just gone on. Mm. So you might have been still fighting stuff.
Yeah.
He just timed out. Signing off.
Well, hold on. Interlude movie.